But we left it just above the camel.
Oh my God, you got a $5 foot long head, buddy.
No cap. Oh God, you got my granddad glasses on.
Leave me alone, man. They ain't gonna be, bro.
Attention, students and faculty. This is a level 3 lockdown. Please secure your doors. Teachers, secure your doors. This is a level 3 lockdown.
Miss Mary, wake up. Are you okay, Miss Mary?
I'm Jalen, and I was involved in a school shooting in 2013. In my elementary school, there was a gunman that walked in, and we had to evacuate the whole building. We went into a level 3 lockdown when everybody goes in a corner and wait until someone dismisses. We sat in a level 3 lockdown for 3 hours. The teacher got a message, and that's when we evacuated the building. We went through the back door, we walked through the field where there was buses waiting on us. We got on the bus and we met our parents at a nearby Walmart. I was scared and I was nervous about my cousin who also attended the school. Once we arrived to Walmart, my auntie was waiting and she was very emotional.